I don't have income coming in, then my cash flow gets wiped out as well. Okay, so I want to make sure that when we're doing velocity banking, if the worst happens, the worst case scenario happens where you lose your job or something goes down, an emergency happens, okay, whatever it may be that will affect incoming cash flow, my suggestion would be put a halt on the whole velocity banking thing. Just put a halt on it. Hold on. And just go back to paying minimums and trying to find another job or find another source of income to kind of get you to where you need to get to. All right. I've got a personal experience this with myself. You know, back 6-7 months prior when I lost my job, income went to zero, but I had the line of credit. I actually had a $5,000 line of credit, and I immediately went to the bank, increased it to $10,000 to buy me 2 months worth of expenses.